Darius Carter, number 8, Wichita State taking on St. Louis. The Shockers looking to bounce back after suffering their first regular season loss since March of 2013. First half, Rashad Kelly on some cleanup duty with a putback jam. Taking another look. Shaquille Morris can't get it to go, but Kelly, right place, right time, putting Wichita State up 13. Then later in the half, more Shockers up by 18 now. Kale Cotton to Evan Wesley. Deep planted, three ball good. He had 15 in the game. Wichita State up 45-25 at the break. Second half action we go. Wichita State up now by 30. Cotton, he had 7 in the game here. Getting it done on defense, turning it into offense. He had 7. The home crowd loving it. As Wichita State back on track, they win it 81-52.